Listen up, mate. Need to distract the EDF for us while we get supplies from an EDF outpost. Can you handle it?
Thank you.
Enterprise meets over there, in Edwards Hall. They're just puppets of the EDF. picked up an APC leaving the town at dusk. Seems to be heading for Oasis, if anyone's interested.
To green before you start this mission. The EDF has organized a top-secret economic summit. They want to reassure business leaders that the insurgency is under control. Our giants of industry call themselves civilians, but make no mistake. Every EDF massacre and atrocity on this planet is done for their benefit. Mars makes them rich, and brutality keeps their workers in line. We've only got one chance. This time, they'll pay in blood. Check your map for the location. The building's under heavy security. So don't get too close.
Who are these people?
Mining consortium, military contractors, shipping conglomerates. They've got the EDF on a leash and most of the council on their payroll.
This won't help their stock prices.
Exactly. If investors lose confidence, support for the occupation dries up.
How many guests at this party?
Enough to make it interesting. These men keep Mars in chains. Every time the EDF fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for the benefit of these corporations. They'll kill anyone who gets between them and their profits.
I'm at the site. I can see the building behind me. Heavy security. Snipers in position.
Whatever happens, don't let the targets escape.
Target down.
The EDF has organized a top secret. Check your map for the location. The building's under heavy security, so don't get too close.
Who are these people?
Mining consortium, military contractors, shipping conglomerates. They've got the EDF on a leash and most of the council on their payroll.
This won't help their stock prices.
Exactly. If investors lose confidence, support for the occupation dries up.
How many guests at this party?
Enough to make it interesting. These men keep Mars in chains. Every
Every time the EDF fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for the benefit of these corporations. They'll kill anyone who gets between them and their profits.
I'm at the site. I can see the building from here. Heavy. Sniper's in position.
Whatever happens, don't let the targets escape.
It's number four on the list.
We're making a run for it.
Don't let them get away.
One more.
That's the last of them. All targets are down.
These men have paid for their greed. We make the price high enough and Mars will be free.